Hey, I'm Anvita. I'm from Toronto, Canada. So I had a very high number and I was suffering from myopia. The numbers in my eyes were almost about 8 and 9. So that means that I didn't like wearing specs so much, so I used to wear contact lenses a lot, which gave me a lot of dryness. And it was basically a hassle for me to always keep switching between specs and contact lenses. So when I came home, my father told me about the Asian Eye Hospital and about Dr. Vardhaman. So he came in for the tests and he told me that I would be very fit for the ICL laser treatment, ICL surgery. So we went in for it and my experience was really good because there were just a few tests which had to be done before the surgery, and the surgery for each eye only lasted for about 5 minutes, so and it was completely pain free as well. So today is I think 10 days post my surgery, and I have really good vision and I've never seen better than I do now. And I would definitely like to recommend the Asian Eye Hospital for anybody who's looking for corrective eye treatment, because Dr. Vardhaman would really suggest the best treatment for your eyes. I think everyone should get this corrective treatment done so that you can see like you should.